What gave you this idea?
I have no idea. It seems like a good idea.
Okay. So, let's just go have some fun. Right on. We're at 11,000 feet, and I've opened the door. Going to tighten down on the side straps. Everything else will be tightened right down except for the side straps. I can't do that until the door opens. Then I'm going to say, put your feet up. So you lean back into me and put your feet out on the step. Without moving your back. Actually, if you can do that, you're not going to have a problem. Now, so you don't grab onto anything, you're going to stop your legs across the step. That's fast. Start your arc. Now this is the most important. All about relaxing. Roll over the airplane. You just basically sit there and don't resist and I'll roll aside of the airplane.
Okay.
Okay, come on up. And stand right there. And we are now in free fall. Your arms go cross. And I do a quick safety check on my gear, and then I am going to tap you on the arm, and then your arm just come out to the side. And it's going to be above you.
Okay.
Keep thumbs up. Do whatever you want. Bring your hands back in. Thumbs up. The more you use the camera and do things with your face, the less black you get. Facebook. And I get lots of Facebook. 5,000 feet, I open the parachute. At that point, I'm going to bring down the steering toggle. You put your hands in the loops underneath mine, and now you're driving. Hold on in the right to go right, hold on in the left to go left. You'll do exactly what you want. No, nothing more, nothing less. Because it's all about you on this. So, yeah. 1,000 feet, I take over control of the parachute, and just before landing, I need your feet up straight out in front of you. Show me with one leg. Yeah. You're going to have to hold it for 4 or 5 seconds. The number one thing is to make sure your feet stay up and don't catch anything on the mat, because it'll just whip in behind, and then that's not good.
But I could choose a little company.
Oh, another lesson. I need to wear your hair.